Once again, a huge good morning to you, PossAbilities family. How are we doing? We are. Oh, today's day number 5. It's the last one of our fitness during lockdown. So, have an upper game dress. You look wonderful.
What do you think about these sessions we've been doing?
I've actually had a really, really good time, and the comments have been really positive about it as well, so people seem to be really enjoying it. Do you know, you don't have to be sad, because if these guys can watch us 24/7 anytime they want as well. So next week you can just put us on repeat at the same time and the video. Make sure you head over and check it out. No, they can just watch them all again. That's it. So as always, we start our warm-ups. Let's get that body moving. So Lindy's doing a great job there. So we're stamping, we're getting them knees up, we're warming that body up now. Turn the heating off in your house, you don't need it on. You don't need it because you're going to get nice and warm. You look wonderful. Keeping it. It's all the sex time. So, let's keep them legs moving up. Let's move them now. Slowly introduce your arms into it as well now. Just swinging them nice and light. And if you can, well, you can do it just like this. So, just your knees up, arms swinging around like this. That's the beauty about it. It was it. Push it! So swinging them arms, swinging them legs, let's keep them moving. But most importantly, we've said it all week, breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Remember that. So let's take the knees up just slightly higher now. So if wherever you had them before, let's get them higher. Swing them arms. Now let's start to shake them off a bit more. Let's slowly increase that heart rate. Doing a good job. You look like a rapper. Well, you look like a rapper now. You've got the big chain on and all that. It looks good. So big push now. Knees nice and high. Let's get the arms even higher than they were before. That's it. Great stuff. Well done. And bring it down. So let's get our breath in. Breathing is important. So breathe in through your nose. Take your arms up. And out through your mouth. Bring your arms down. Perfect. That's it. One more time. Breathe in your nose and out through your mouth. Perfect. Starting to really now get that body going. So because of that, we've been doing our stamping, we've been doing our walking. Let's do a bit of stretching. So with that, let's get that foot going. Let's spin it round. You've done it. You've done this before now. We don't need to explain what to do. You know how to do these. You don't need to move your just your foot. Just your foot's fine. Just your foot. Like that. Perfect. Or you can split like that. Whatever's easier. Legs. Excellent. Let's really start to stretch them off. Well done. Shake your legs off. Give them a shake. Give them a shake. Now we've done the legs. Let's work on your hands. So let's put your hands out. Wrists round. Let's warm them up. Perfect. shake them off. And we did this at the start of the week. Get your chin, put it on your chest. Go from the side. And again, your chair as well, look. You look incredible. From side to side. Got this. Put one hand out like this, one hand out like this, together, pull them apart, put them together, pull them apart, get faster, and give yourself a round of applause. Well done. Right, so nice and stretched up, warmed up, we're all good to go. I hope you are as well. Are you ready to go? Have you got that Friday feeling in you yet? Let's
hope
so.
I think everyone's been a star.
Superstars.
Superstars. And there's no better track I'd like to play than this one.
Well, go on then.
A little bit of Take That.
Oh.
And Shine.
Shine.
Come on.
Come on.
Feel the happiness. Feel the glow.
Such a brilliant song on a Friday as well.
You're everything I want to be. But just looking at home. And I want you to get out. Okay, here we go. Bring your hands in front of you. Clench your fist. And now what we're going to do, we're going to bring them in.
All just pushing
and bring them out. That's it.
Trying
and
to
again.
Figure it out.
And out. Out. Right, we're going to do it with an extra five. We're going to do it. Are we ready?
I'm always ready.
One, two, three. Here we go. One, two, three.
It's not good for your health.
Two.
I know that you can
and
change.
One.
So clear your head and come
all
around.
Right. Kick
you
it out again.
Your
so for this next one, can we do some chair exercise? Is that alright? So we're working on our arms, as shown. These arm muscles warmed up, but we want to see how much we can push it. So from your chair, I'm assuming you might have a chair at home. If not, you can borrow one from someone, I'm sure. So whilst you're sat in your chair, put your hands on the arms of your chair, and all you're going to do is push yourself up and hold it for five. One, two, three, four, five, and down. But only if you can hold it for that long, all right? You want to do what's comfortable for you. So let's do it again. Hold it up, and one, two, three, four, five, back down. That's it. We're going to do it one more time. You're doing really well. Are we ready? And up, one, two, four, five, excellent. Well done, just take a breath for a second, take a breather. It's not a race, is it?
No.
It's not a race, that's all. So breathe in, and breathe out. So now we're working on our arms. Are we gonna, do you wanna continue with the arms?
Yeah, I think we should, yeah.
Excellent, so we're gonna from there. Now, is there anyone in particular? Anything in particular? Done. Shake it off.
Yeah.
It's always key. Really shake the muscles off to make them relaxed again. Well, I'll tell you what, these lot are superstars today, aren't they? Give yourself a huge round of applause. I know.
Can't believe it.
It's gone so fast, this week, hasn't it?
And it's gone so
fast. It's gone so fast. But, of course, at PossAbilities, we do like to have a bit of a party. Isn't that right, Lindi?
Oh, absolutely.
And the next song, if you haven't done the dance to this at a birthday, at a wedding, another sort of social occasion, where have you been? Because everyone's done this, haven't they? Everyone's done this sort of dance.
I don't think there's anybody who does not know this next song.
And if they don't...
Shall I give them a clue?
Go on then. You'll have to tell them, they won't be able to see you.
Okay. It's a YMCA.
In the Navy.
That's it.
Built me up buttercup, innit?
What? Oh.
No.
Okay. No. We'll have to find out, won't we? We want you dancing away at home as well. Don't worry. If you've got your curtains shut, open your curtains. Let the audience see what you're doing.
Let everyone know it. We want you. We want
you. Oh, yeah. Don't. I think you are, but I can barely see you.
You might have a bit of a full pack there, yeah.
With any luck.
You
ready?
And if you can't kick your legs, just wave your arms. Here we go! Woo!
Yeah!
That's it, get it all moving.
And a kick.
That's it.
And a kick.
Woo! I'm trying to really know.
I wouldn't be where I was today, would I? That's it. Are you ready, everyone at home? In your arms. No, easy way.
Come on.
To the sidebar. Everyone together. Let's see it.
The match is big in a minute.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
I think so.
In the gravy.
In the gravy?
Yeah.
In the gravy. You'll have to teach me this one.
The wave.
Look at that. Lean into it.
Lean into it.
Ooh, stretch.
Here we go. I'm growing now.
That's it, so we're rowing.
Woo.
More rubs on the way.
Yeah.
Pull, that's it. Pull it. You're not getting seasick.
I am a bit.
Are we ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. So, as always, marching is really simple, but it's just so much of it. So let's keep going.
You know what? We've marched that much this week as a whole coming in that school.
I better stand over here then, aren't I?
Yeah.
Give yourself a huge round of applause. Well done. Oh. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, and of course everyone at home, all good things must come to an end. And of course, we're coming to the final one. Give us an awe.
I know,
but of course it's been a brilliant week, hasn't it?
It has, and it's been wonderful working with you, Cecil.
And you.
The swivel hip.
There it is. And of course, it's been lovely working with you as well.
Can I just show them my best side?
I beg your pardon?
My best side.
Oh! Ooh. Cheeky. Cheeky, that's what we like here.
Thank you very much, guys, for joining us these last few weeks. And if you want us to repeat and do more, we can, you know.
What?
Hey?
What?
You don't want any more?
Don't ask them that, because they'll be like, yeah, do some more, and then we'll have to...
That means it won't be able to happen.
If you have enjoyed yourself, let us know as well. The feedback's always great. And let us know down in the comments box and stuff.
Yes, please do. After this now, for the final time, come on up on your feet, sitting there in your chair, doesn't matter where you are, we're going to do the club dance. Are
yes.
you ready?
Oh, they were born ready, and it's dead simple to do as well. So if you're watching this for the first time, you can come and pick this up as well. It's really easy. Come on. Come on, Lindy. Show us them legs.
Here we go. 2, 3, 4.
Yes!
Come on. Back, back, knee. Back, back, knee.
See, easy, innit?
Back, back, knee. We're even doing it in time now.
Took us long enough.
Back, back. What? I've done it wrong now.
From this gorgeous young lady as well. Enjoy the rest of your week, enjoy the rest of your day, and from the both of us, we'll see you soon. Bye-bye!
Bye. Ta-ra, ta-ra, ta-ra.